The introduction of digital technologies increases the competitiveness of Kazakh enterprises in world markets. Robotic technologies will be introduced at the transformer plant in Turkestan region. Two new units worth 1 billion tenge will operate welding and assembly. Experts said that the robotic transformation of the industrial process will reduce prices by 10%, as well as increase production volumes. The transformer plant of Kentau is one of the leading enterprises in Kazakhstan. The plant manufactures nearly 400 transformers, half of which are exported abroad. We export our products to the Czech Republic, Mongolia, Russia, Latvia, Ukraine, and many other countries. The export share amounts to 40% of the total production volumes. The total income of the enterprise has increased by 147 times over the last 20 years.